Blame scene from the Between Heartbeats Season 2 episode of Flashpoint.
I have no choice. This is what war is. Your father gave me no choice.
That's my boss.
I'm sorry for you. I'm sorry for everything. It's terrible to be at war. Don't blame me. Blame your father.
So, what do you guys say? Parking lot hoops, game of 21?
It's not some here we got 21.
Afraid of losing to a family man, huh?
Hey, Clark, how you doing, buddy? Quick, slow down. Just start from the beginning. Clark? Boss, you just got off the phone with Clark.
What happened?
Some guy came up to him on the street, started talking crap about me, about how this is war. Don't blame him, blame me.
Hey, sit down. Is Clark okay?
He's okay.
I'm sure it's nothing. But why don't you go anyway?
You sure? I was gonna ask you.
Yeah, we're covered. It's slow. You're going on vacation.
You are going on vacation, right?
I'm going on vacation, yeah. So,
go see your son. Get out of town before the traffic hits.
All right, be safe. I'll see you.
All right. Have fun.
Think he knows?